You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 8. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 5 times 4 equals 20. 6 times 2 equals 12. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 20 minus 12 equals 8. And so the final result is 8.